guys! Welcome to Mardie's Kitchenette and etc. Today, I'm going to show you how to cook grilled stuffed squid, or what we call in our language, Filipino, inihaw na pusit. So come on, let's check the ingredients. We have the oyster sauce, we have herrings, we have the cooked wine, we have the soy sauce or tahini, my Himalayan salt, black pepper, the onion and the red chili, tomato, one lemon, the ginger, the celery, and parsley. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we have to clean the squid first. Also to take out the tiny spot on its head. Okay, folks. So my squid for grilling is now ready. Look at that. They're so beautiful, hey? Okay. Let's be ready for the marinade. Okay. So this time we have to marinate our squid with soy sauce. Together all ingredients. There we go. After 3 hours, I'm going to stuff the squid.